What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Damn clatter! Holy crap, I didn't see nothing!
You're too calm.
Thank you.
Somebody help!
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Okay, I'ma see what I can dig up. Yeah, what?
Yo, man, it's Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar, and, well, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Allegra, please clear my path.
CJ!
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score Yay.
Shit! We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
Intelligent. Roll out of here, now! Hop in, Holmes! Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up. Fast, Holmes?
Hit me, asshole!
Thank you.
Did you buy your license?
There it is, Holmes!
Ryder! You shermhead!
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Ryder! Little bitch! This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez!
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway. What wonderful drive.
Self-defense practitioner with big breasts. Get two handguns and a t-shirt.
All virtually legal and above board.
Look at my other 44s. Ladies, tired of whistling construction workers? Next time, whistle.
Hope you kick some ass. Perfect for killing. Pure and simple.
All over the building site. Freedom means the ability to defend yourself, whatever the cost. Welcome to Ammunition. You've made the smartest decision of your life. You've come to a gun shop. We hope you get everything you need to feel real manly and patriotic. Don't forget to check out our selection of landmines. They're the gift that keeps on giving, year after year. Mother-in-law being a bitch? Ammunition has the solution. Why not check out our selection of flamethrowers? We've got a special on hand grenades. And if you're too fat...
There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Grenade launchers. Pop it in, pull the trigger, and boom! You've blown a hole in something. Sign up today for your ammunition free...
Ain't my business what you do with it.
Coming soon, armor-piercing bullets. Ask our
wise choice, sir. Wise choice.
The anti-tank missile. missile. You don't.
The revolution is coming.
So, you wish to become a warrior? Let's see how you cope with Ippy. Absorb with the eyes, young student, and you will learn. Strike like an atomic cobra! Nothing clever here. Just kick 'em while they're down. Become the avalanche and bury your opponent.
That's the best you got? You gonna hate this. It's on now.
What?
Come on, asshole, then fight. Come on, bitch!
Back up!
I apologize.
Would you like to spar with your master?
You gonna back down soon?
Pardon me.
I warn you, I don't give a fuck. That's very kind of you. Nobody punches CJ.
You pervert!
All right, let's get...
Give me a hit.
Look out, cabrón! Come on, bitch! Days four.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Hello?
Carl, it's Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon. Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl, apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you own? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he want to pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end.
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters. If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock. Berkeley, as long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow! My crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Berkeley.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do his deliveries. Launch the Red Baron!
Go!
boys left. Only half a tank left.
Thank you.
Hurry up! Ozone smell smells like victory.
Hey, man!
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. Butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death! Come hither! Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence! Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Carl, I'm blocked! Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap! Get me a plank to cross that river. Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge! Carl, I need a bridge, now. Berkeley's using tanks! Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. Ah! shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel! Carl, move that obstruction. Carl, I'm blocked. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Bandits nearly had it. Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. Get me a plank to cross that river. Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge! Carl, I need a bridge, now. Get me a plank to cross that river. Shite! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god, Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Shite! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. Failure. I only hope you're happy, Carl. Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Carl, I'm blocked. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap. Get me a plank to cross that river. Berkeley's using tanks. Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel! There's no bridge! There's no bridge! Carl, I need a bridge, now! Get me a plank to cross that river. There's no bridge! There's no bridge! Carl, I need a bridge, now! Get me a plank to cross that river. There's no bridge! There's no bridge! Carl, I need a bridge, now! Get me a plank to cross that river. Carl, move that obstruction. Carl, I'm blocked. Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Get off of me, crazy man!
Just stop!
you going?
Come on, let's talk. What
do you do?
My wife?
Did you get bullied in school, officer? I need your car, homie. Oh, what you doing? My wheel!
Head to 1024 Central Garcia. Suspect left in a white two-door.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? Sup, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
I'm raising up. I'm on chill, chill.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby.
All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B,
well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Oi, what a strong bitch, oh. Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruca won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Please forgive me.
Hey, bitch.
Hey, handsome. Hey! Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
This is my
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Screw.
Hey, you up? That's not right.
Want me to shoot you as well?
Don't hit me.
Whoa, the colors.
Don't blame me, blame yourself.
Thank you.